So good evening to all. Today we want to see part number 12 and this video is for those who are writing competitive examination. In the previous class we have seen problems on train. Now also we see that only. If you like this video you can see in the name Bhavani Dharmarajan. If you like this video, you please share it to others also. Thank you. This is the first one. How long does a train 100 meter long at a speed of 72 km per hour take to cross a bridge 132 meter in length? For bridge a pass from the train or length of 110 meter. Here I put it from, you can add some of these distances. And the unit is meter, here it is given in kilometer. So you change the speed in meter per second. So 72 into meter per second is 5 by 18. This one 4 tenths. So 20 meters per second. So speed converted. Now you have to find the time taken. So how long? That means you are taking time. So time equal to distance by speed. So the distance is total distance. Here you want to find total distance. So 110. 132, that is n plus b, according to the formula n plus b. So 242, so its speed is 4. Here it is given 10. So if it is 10, here 1, 2, 1. So 12.1 second. 12.1 second. So time taken is equal to 12.1 second. And we see the next one. Here what is given is the second question. For this answer 12.1, then the next question, a train of length 360 meters long, it crosses the bridge of length on the same side, 140 meters, the speed is 45 kilometers, you want to find the time. Here also you find the total distance, 140, then 360, n plus b. So this is given is 500 meters. Then after that, here it is given kilometer, but here is meter method. So you convert the speed. So speed equal to, here you are doing the second term, 45 into 5 by 18. So for that you can get here how much time? You can take 9 tables, then 2 times, 5 times, so 25 by 2 meter per second. And you want to find the time taken to cross the bridge. It is equal to total distance. Total distance by speed. Time equal to distance by speed. So this is equal to here total distance is 500. Since the total distance is 500, you write 500, speed is given equal, 25 by 2. So 25 by 2, you convert into reciprocal form. So 500 into 2 by 25, isn't it? You write in the reciprocal form. So if you cancel, you are getting 40 seconds. So time taken by the train to cross the bridge, this is equal to 40 seconds. And we see the third sum. So you are given speed of the train is equal to 75 miles per hour. Here miles per hour of the train. Here also miles. Here also whenever same unit. Here miles per hour. Here miles per hour. So speed will be no need to change. Just you can write as it is. Speed equal to 75. Here it is given miles per hour. And you are given length of the tunnel. Tunnel on the cross on the speed of the train. And speed of the train on the here. For the third question, you want to write the speed of the train also. So 3 1 by 2 meter. And it is given 1 by 4. The train is 1 by 4 length of the rail. It is given 1/4 mile. Then the render is the total distance we can find. Length of the tunnel, length of the train, as per unit. So you find that total distance is equal to n plus d. Equal to improper of the 7/2 plus 1/4. So this is the, so 40 plus 1/4 is equal to 15/4. So this is distance to be covered. So you want to find the time. So time equal to distance by speed. Distance is what? 15/4. Speed will be miles per hour. Anyway, same unit is another, you no need to say this. So here you write 75. So 15/4 into 75. So this is equal to 1/20. In the 1/20, you are changing into multiply panel. 60 hour multiply panel. And now minutes are time the graph for the thing for the day. And I use the hours, miles per hour. Hour for the minutes are it is easier for us. So here is the answer for 3. So 3 seconds. So 3 seconds there. And the train will be the tunnel cross the neighbor. And we see that. Fourth question, here you are given speed of the train is equal to 60 km/h and it crosses a pole in 9 seconds. This is the time is given. The time given is 9 seconds and length of the train you want to find. Length is in the formula, distance. So distance is equal to speed into time. Speed only in a kilometer, in a second, upon the speed of the first conversion. So speed equal to 60, in a second, the convert the number, in a 5/18 volt. Yeah. So if we take this table 10 times, in a 3 times, so 50/3 m/s. So you know the speed. So distance equal to speed and 50/3. In the formula you have substitute. Then time given is what? 9 seconds. So you write 9. In the 3 were over. In the work question only different answer. In the time gap also. In the question only distance also. So distance equal to 150 meter. Thank you.